Alright, Mrs. Miller, tell us what we're going to be doing today.
So today we're going to visit the warehouse at Carolyn Eve, and we are going to learn about inventory and inventory management for our level 2 internal, aren't we girls?
Yep.
We're all pretty excited.
What did you say?
It's a big process bringing in a new supplier. They've got to learn how you do it, all your fits, your specs, all your shipping requirements, all of that. It's a massive job, so we just don't chop and change. We work with our suppliers.
One of our suppliers, it definitely goes to Gemma. We then checks it. Well, there's a lot of checks in the background, because when the garment is ordered, obviously we've ordered it at a price and a quantity. So we want to make sure that those match. If there's any differences in that, Gemma will highlight it and talk to the factory or talk to someone about why it's changed.
Yeah.
And then that'll come through as a proof of payment.
Yeah.
Whatever garments we feel like really.
Yeah, so you go along and pick it, because it doesn't have to be. They don't need a size range. They can. People kind of like to find, see what they can find.
And then okay. moving
along.
Forward. So this along here is our.
For like taking your time out to talk to us about like Caroline Eve. It's been incredibly helpful, and it's going to be so helpful for our internal. So thank you very much.
That's
for
okay.
Just
start
with a bit of a gift.
Oh, well, thank you.